Jarrod Lyle's emotional return to professional golf came at the 2014 Midwest Classic, and it was highlighted by this beautiful shot, his second, into the 18th during the third round, finding the bottom of the cup for an eagle two.